Amitabh Bachchan, who is admitted to Mumbai's Nanavati Hospital after he tested COVID-19 positive, takes out time to connect with his fans on Twitter every day. He, who is showered with blessings and get well soon messages, never forgets to thank his fans for all the love that's been sent his way. Sharing a throwback photo of himself with folded hands, Big B tweeted this message on Monday night. In these times of trial, the entire day is filled with your love and care, and I can only express what best I can from here. My immense gratitude. Amitabh Bachchan's son Abhishek was also diagnosed with COVID-19 last week. Both of them got admitted to Mumbai's Nanavati Hospital on July 11th and have been staying there since. Abhishek's wife Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, who was also found coronavirus positive, was self-isolating at home and was moved to the hospital over the weekend. Aishwarya and Abhishek's young daughter also tested coronavirus positive and is said to be in isolation at the Bachchan's Mumbai residence Jalsa. Amitabh Bachchan's four bungalows Pratiksha, Janak, Vatsa and Jalsa were sealed by the BMC last week. News Desk.